Hi everybody, Holly and Jake here. The entire HenBest team has been very busy doing important research throughout the valley.
And today we're here to report our findings. Let's go.
Ice cream is the perfect year-round treat with our fabulous Arizona sunshine. So today we're going to share with you our top 10 sweet spots in the Valley of the Sun based on 10 unique categories. But most importantly, they all serve the best ice cream. First up, best ice cream for the gram. Instagram, that is, but your grandma will love it too. Located at 7th Avenue in McDowell, you'll want to visit Poppin' Tea, home of the Diamond Bars. Their combination of gelato or sorbet with 3D printing technology equals unique and delicious treats. Not only will you want to snap pics of the bars, but their decor and signage is a social media delight. Next up, best ice cream and nostalgia, Churn in Central Phoenix. We love their slogan, ice cream made with lots of love and zero phony stuff. Their ice cream is all natural and made on site. And while you're picking your favorite flavor, you'll enjoy the nostalgic candy and toy selection, where we're always tempted by the bit of honey and peanut brittle. And who has the best ice cream with hashtag extra? Scoop and Joy Lounge, located on Shea and 93rd Street. When you visit, they'll ask if you want a surprise with your ice cream. Just say yes, trust us. Enjoy and see why this ice cream is hashtag extra. Our winner in the best all-natural ice cream category? Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for Screamery, located at Tatum and Shea. We love the award-winning flavors, but also love that they're made with all natural ingredients. Nothing artificial here. Up next, best hand churned. We vote for City Creamery in Cave Creek, where they hand churn in small batches daily. Our favorite flavors are firecracker and cowboy coffee. Perfect for a craving in Cave Creek. And of course, we'll all agree the best ice cream parlor in town, the Sugar Bowl. Located in the heart of Old Town Scottsdale, you'll love sitting in the pink booths, enjoying their sundaes and malts, plus the old-fashioned feel of this quaint parlor that opened originally on New Year's Eve in 1958. And who has the best soft serve? Honey Me at the Biltmore, made with fresh milk from a kosher certified dairy farm and 100% pure honey and honeycombs. Enjoy this yummy treat while increasing your antioxidant levels. See, ice cream is healthy. Next up, best gelato. That's Amore in North Scottsdale is our family favorite. Not only is their gelato the best in town and silky smooth, but they have a robust selection of flavors. And next up, best made-to-order ice cream, Creamistry. With several locations around town, stop in and watch ice cream ingredients and chemistry combine for a perfect match. And with over 60 flavors and topping options, your creativity can run wild. And finally, our 10th category, the best of the best of the best. Voted best ice cream in the country and top dessert place in the valley by Yelp, Novel, located in the Grand Avenue Arts District, is everything ice cream should be and more. Famous for their donut melt, waffle sandwich, and flight of ice cream in a muffin tin, they've also won awards and recognition from BuzzFeed, Eat This, and the Phoenix New Times. And Delish said this is where you should get your glaze on, best donut in Arizona. Not only will you fall in love at first bite, but the owners and staff have created a special vibe and sweet experience. Their passion for ice cream and for their customers shows with every scoop they make. They'll invite you to taste all the options to find your ice cream soulmate, and they want you to be sure you make educated ice cream decisions.
We hope you enjoyed this ice cream tour around the valley.
We hope you'll check them all out and let us know which one's your favorite. And if we missed one of your favorites, let us know. Enjoy!